What do you guys miss most about not being on The Walking Dead, aside from the paycheck?
I can't think of anything else. No. Seriously, we're all friends. So it's like hanging out with buddies for 7 months, 8 months out of the year, and then all of a sudden, you don't hang out with them that much anymore. So, I would think, right, same for me.
I miss being on set with all my mates. You know, we have a great time. I mean, it's a great show to be on. It's a very harmonious show. And that's what I miss. I miss going to work and being with that group of people, you know. But the great thing about the show is things like this. You know, the show goes on. Once you've been in the show, you're always there.
Look at that. And look, we haven't seen each other for a while.
We're right at it. It's great. You know, so it's great to be able that the show is so successful that it gives us a life of being in the show. We're both very proud to have been in the show. And we can come here and get the feedback. It's great.
Right on.
Thank you.